Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone is disabled.
Let's cut right to the bad news. If your iPhone says iPhone is disabled, connect to iTunes, the only thing you can do to get it back is restore your iPhone to factory settings and then restore from a backup. So if you don't have a backup stored in iTunes or iCloud, you're going to lose all your data. So I hope you do. Probably do, even if you don't think you do. I really hope you do, but you have to restore it. Mm-hmm. So there's just no way around that.
Yeah, so we'll link to our DFU restore video card above in the description section below. Yep. Why does this thing kind of happen?
This happens because you've entered your iPhone passcode too many times incorrectly. So there are a set number of times that you can get away with doing it wrong. Mm-hmm. And then on the fifth time,
you start, locked down for a minute.
Right.
And then it's 5 minutes, then it's 15, then it's an hour, and then it's forever.
Right, I was trying to figure out how many times it was going to be, so I figured one was fine, two, three, four, and on the fifth time, it was 1 minute. Yep. So then I tried it again, and now I'm locked out. I was locked out for 5 minutes, so I can get back in in one more minute. So unfortunately, I do know my own passcode.
Yeah, this happens a lot when, your kid's using your phone, and they just tap the passcode over and over.
Hitting buttons. Snoopy friends.
Yeah, someone trying to read your text messages. Right. One thing we do want to mention is that you can enter the wrong passcode if it's the same. So if you enter 11111. Five times in a row, it counts as one incorrect attempt. Mm-hmm.
So if you have a child that wants to enter the incorrect passcode, just to say, 555555, you can hit that as many times as you want to.
So that's what to do when your iPhone is disabled. Unfortunately, just DFU. Hopefully you have a backup.
Yep, the DFU restore. Got to do it.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching. We're going to link to a video?
Yeah, we're linking to it. Don't worry. It's there.
Thank God.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Leave a comment below if you have any other questions. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.